sport has evolved in the underground racing circuit, combining drag racing with gymnastics in a full throttle do-or-die scenario.
Dragnastics, man.
Yes, Paul, I couldn't have said it any higher myself. Dragnastics, ladies and gentlemen. This high-gear adolescent sport takes place in an arena in which cars are the bulls and beautiful women are the matadors.
Every particle in the universe attracts every other particle with a force which is directly proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them.
What about the air velocity, man?
Okay. And then mixing these two death-defying stunts with both high octane and gymnastics? Well, folks, you're about to get the first observation of this ludicrous sport in high gear.